rain. I doubt even you would be able to read the stars in this weather, Ramada.
Stars are neither for reading nor seeing, Your Majesty. Those who rely solely on their eyes will overlook what is of true import.
Then how is it done? By closing your eyes?
If it serves, yes. But if you listen closely, you can hear it. The whispering song of the stars.
What do the stars sing of?
Blood and ruin. A song that will illuminate the world in radiant light at the end of it all.
Blood and ruin? Must be the ever-growing menace the monsters damn us with. And a radiant light at the end of it all, you say? Oh, interesting. Could mean wealth, or maybe glory.
Monsters are not the only beings capable of bringing about blood and ruin.
Could it be that a great war is on the horizon?
It may be just so, Your Majesty.
A war with Fennis.
Fennis is not alone in targeting our homeland. The great houses of Horn and Wazette also share our borders.
That may be so, but we harbor no ill will toward Horn or Wazette.
For the time being, should that balance be destroyed, what then would come to pass?
Havoc would run through our humble nation.
More monsters!
Cut them down, Mont.
Yes, Father!
Thank you.